This is Jonathan playing March of the Palace Guards. Well done.